New Mexico, the land of enchantment, is a paradise for the outdoorsman. Along with its natural beauty and stunning landscapes, New Mexico is home to a diverse array of wildlife habitat. Situated well above sea level and containing 6 of the 7 biological life zones found in North America, New Mexico's habitat ranges from 3,000 feet in the southern lower Sonora zone to over 13,000 feet in the northern Alpine range, all supporting numerous species of flora and fauna. But in the desert regions of the south, near the site of the world's first detonation of an atomic bomb, lives a species that looks so different from the other large mammals of the area, it might be understandably confused as some kind of nuclear mutation that has evolved since the 1940s. But it isn't. In fact, the oryx, or gemsbok as it's called in its native land of southern Africa, is so well suited for desert life, it seldom, if ever, needs to drink from standing water, as it derives its hydration from its food. The gemsbok is hardy and strong, with a powerful neck and shoulders that can thrust its rapier-like horns deep into its natural predators, like lions and leopards. But predation here in New Mexico is virtually non-existent, and the gemsbok thrives in this sparsely populated corner of the desert southwest of the United States.